Every single time they talk about Palestine, they always want to make this about Hamas. This is not about Hamas. This is not about Arabs versus Jews. People think the Palestinian issue is such a complex issue. It's not. This is an extremely simple matter. This is about human rights. This is about standing up to oppressors. This is about exposing colonizers. Palestinians are living under an Israeli military occupation. The Israelis treat them like they are subhuman on their own land. As we speak, there are Zionist mobs marching through the streets of Jerusalem, chanting death to Arabs and smashing in Palestinian-owned stores with the protection of Israeli police. These are pogroms. Right now, Israel is evicting Palestinian families in East Jerusalem in Sheikh Jarrah. Why? To make way for Jewish settlers. People hear this and they go, no way, that's not real. What do you think Israel is? How do you think Israel was built? You think millions of Palestinians just decided to leave their homes behind and burn down their own villages for no reason? Israel's entire existence depends on kicking out Palestinians of their homes and ethnically cleansing Palestine. Since 1948, millions of Palestinians were forced to flee to other countries or displaced internally. And on top of that, they're stateless. This is what Israel is. This is the true face of Zionism, the one they don't want you to see. But no, of course, instead they want you to believe that Israel is the victim. Yes, poor Israel, with its nuclear fucking warheads and chemical weapons and air force and navy and unconditional support from the West and billions of dollars in military aid every year from the US. Obviously, that's not enough to deal with Palestinians throwing rocks and rockets. Maybe they should go bomb Gaza again. I mean, seriously, just look at the death toll. Every single war, 10 times more Palestinians are killed. The majority of them are civilians. That's not a war or a conflict. That's a fucking bloodbath. And then they want you to believe that Palestinians are terrorists. You know what? I think Israel sniping journalists, medics, nurses, that is terrorism. Israel bombing UN schools, that is terrorism. Israel ethnically cleansing Palestine, that is terrorism. Tear gassing people inside Al-Aqsa Mosque, that is terrorism. The real terrorist is Israel and always has been. This is not a complex issue. You are either on the side of the oppressed with the Palestinians or you are on the side of the Israeli oppressors and colonizers. There is no in between. In the end, al-muqawama, the resistance, will prevail.